Once again, here's George Thorogood and the Destroyers.
To me right.